So after not liking the way the first attempt came out, I decided that I was going to start over. So I scraped that off, used that paint as a base, and started over, this time using the string pull method. I'm liking these results much better. And as a bonus, I even got cells. Normally you don't, but I guess since my base had the cells in it, so do the colors. That's pretty cool. Never a failure. If you don't like it, scrape it off and start over. More fun.